Defence Force were not the underdogs against the Terminix La Hokita Rangers, or so they thought, and it's self-belief that had them playing without fear. They were stringing passes together and finding loopholes before being tackled.
Quintero, Cooper, and penalty. Well, didn't get help from the upright.
Justin Garcia scores in the 35th minute. Defence Force had a few more chances to add to their scoreline. 1-0 is how this game would end, a crucial win for the Army men.